The full extent in which vehicle surfing was practiced in World War II is a point of contention among most historians. While video evidence is sparse, historic documents suggest widespread surfing on both sides.